You can see the thrusters here hard at the wake of the thrusters hard at work turning the ship around. So at the back of the ship. So the thrusters are creating a big distance. I don't know how many degrees we're going to turn, but basically we're turning on its axis here. Continuing to turn.